Hello everyone. Today I will make video for you, and today I will make video with champagne. What occasion? Any. Just because. May I? So, cheers for you. This is, by the way, sparkle wine, Asti. Ukrainian wine. So, on my previous video you will see my way on to coffee dyeing paper, and on this video I wanted to show you how it's turned out. So this is it, and you will see, I hope, it have actually I like this vintage color. Actually, maybe not exactly vintage. I don't know how look vintage color actually, because vintage color, how I understand, have many tone. But is I like this color, so this is it. And how I tell on previous video, you will control process, and on paper color was darkness, like on this, and lightly darkness, light, darkness, light. So this is very great looks. I hope you will see this darkness, lightly, darkness, lightly. And this was have coffee dyeing on both sides, on this side and this side. So this is how it looks. And this paper, on this paper, I no, you will don't see. When this paper was white, I just put coffee dyeing napkin. On this part and on this part, and I will see this just stamping with napkin. No, not napkin, I mean this. How call this? So I coffee dyeing and just put on this paper, and I will see stamp, like stamp on this paper. So this is it. Some people to comment on previous video wonder how I will use this paper, coffee dye paper. And I want to tell that anyhow. I just joke. So I wanted to use this, some of this paper, onto my Halloween book. I wanted made this book on previous year, but I will made vampire book after some another project, and I don't made it. And I decided made this book on this year. So I tell again, some paper I will use to that book. And I don't remember that I tell or not. My previous video process, how I coffee dye in this paper, have 20 and something minutes. So on this, actually 20 minutes, I will coffee dye in 20 pieces of paper. So this is it. And also on previous video I will tell that if you decided made on this way coffee dyeing paper, you will try used also some natural coffee or tea with instant coffee. So I will made after video, I will just made some experiment and made this paper. So you will see, this is, I actually looks like gray, but is lightly black, watercolor, lightly black watercolor. I paint this paper on all of black, watercolor black, and after put some coffee dye, coffee, instant coffee. So you will see that result, and I will think that I will make on this way another paper, just maybe black watercolor, and after coffee dye in this paper. So this how it's look. This is short video how looks my coffee dyeing paper, and just the second of the sound. Sound is how you see, just like parchment paper, I think, I hope. But this is fine. So this is it. And by the way, of course, I will make on October, I think, I will make video about my Halloween book. And the next video was from series what I will made on summer. This is what you will see to this moment, not all what I will made on the summer. I will have I will made actually tag book, some three canvas, some sketch of tag and stencil what I wanted made, and I think this was all. So cheers for you again. And to the next video. Bye.